2B? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used. Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please pass the door to the dark web.
Be used.
I know. Surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Thank you.
Target enemy detected.
Going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade. Detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.